I got involved in the Southern Water Mural project. It was an opportunity to take a space and make it brighter, to create something that inspired people, something that would have a bit of legacy, bring something to the local community and make the place a bit more colourful.